Hey, welcome to the stream.
All right.
It's time to get good today. Did I calibrate? Not only did I calibrate the controller, the controller had a software update. I've been messing around with it and it does seem to be better. But it had a firmware update, so I did both. Okay. We're going to get good today. Did I get the heart piece? I mean, I got up to round 7, so technically I could have gotten it. Oh shit, I wasn't ready. Hang on. I might need a minute to get back into it, but we'll be fine. The strategy is I'm going to eliminate both Girahims out of it early. So that's the approach I'm going to take. I might upgrade the shield just to give myself more durability, but for now, let's just assume this is going to be okay. Ah, damn it, I missed the animation. I'm not afraid to start again. I need to beat that form of Girahim without losing more than 4 hearts. I think 4 hearts is the comfort zone. If I lose any more than that, that's probably not worth proceeding. But I've made improvements. Yeah, I mean, this already seems a little better. Like, it's not wildly moving like before, so that's good. I would have started earlier, but I was recording a dub for yesterday's stream. The first 40 minutes of it, anyway. Oh, dear. I love how yesterday it went from, I hate the fact that I'm getting this dude as, oh, the second fight. But now I want to get rid of him right away. Okay, here we go. Oh, so good. That's better. Okay, first phase done. Unfortunately, I can't skip this. Fuck. Oh, that one always gets me. I can't get the timing right on it. Okay. Home stretch. This part's the easy part, because it gives you space. Should have been more patient. I'm too impatient. I gotta slow it down. Okay, not bad. Not bad. Only 4 hearts lost. That's not bad. Okay. Good. Good fight. I am A-okay with this one. Let it go. Go. Okay, not up to this yet.
Oh.
This part now. All right, that's over. That's 2. Who's next? All right, Gira him. Oh, No damage. It's two back to back, no damage. Okay. This is looking good. Get away out of this corner. Shit. I couldn't see it. I lost track of it. Oh, camera fucked me. It wasn't a motion control thing. It's just the camera. I think I may as well die at this point. It's too... I lost too much from this fight. Yeah. This is the thing of the lock system, is you'd lock onto an enemy, and if the enemy's behind you, it doesn't put it, the camera in a position where it's tracking the enemy properly. It's just, oh no, make it the direction Link's facing. Alright, but I mean, I have confidence I can do this. Eliminate both Girahims and then let's just get through the rest of the fights.
Yeah!
shouldn't have gotten hit by that. Still try. Stab move, I hate it. It's the one move that I don't have down from a timing perspective. I think I just need to dodge when he does that, to be honest. Nah, that's way too much health already. Way too much health lost. Keep swinging at him. Alright, it's just a bad run. Do this. That's what I want to see. Okay. Just try and do this. Oh no.
fucking dick.
It's doing well. That lunge. I'm confident I can do Girahim hitless. It's just things need to go my way. Wow, okay. I guess we're doing this. Come on! I didn't do it quick enough. Pick up. It's okay. This first part doesn't matter too much. Okay, I'm ready. It's so janky. Going off the edges. Alright, move. Just try again. Keep trying. I think you can jump onto it now. It's just, you get punished if you do. Come on, Bruce. Last hit. Hey.
Okay. So I got Ghirahim next, that's three of the Hardifites done. Am I gonna quit in four? Not yet. Oh, this is boss. This is... Shield is low. Fuck. This is a mulligan. Too much health loss. I still have to recenter the camera, but it's not like before where there appeared to be an opposing force. But it still suffers from the issue where if I move the remote a little bit too much, it'll get lost and be like, well, it's off to the side now. But it's not as bad as it was yesterday, so the update did fix a bit. And I'll try for a little bit, but you know, it's just, I guess, luck at the end of the day. Who I get. Okay. I don't want to take a hit that early. Not in the first phase of that fight. Like, I can do the first phase. I just got unlucky and he decided to parry right away. Because of course he did. I mean, you can already see, right? Like, when I start the game, the cursor before used to be in the top... shoved into the top left or bottom right corner, but this time it was relatively okay. It needed minor adjustments, but it's still enough to, in the heat of combat, I just find myself having to recenter constantly. He had complaints of accuracy of the Joy-Cons, but didn't have near the issues I was having. Yesterday, it was when it was the worst. I had I had it desync twice during yesterday's gameplay, and it was doing that thing where just the cursor was just being pulled to the bottom right corner for no reason. It was just yesterday that it was doing this. But that being said, I haven't really used motion aim on these Joy-Cons. Like, I typically use the Pro Controller. So maybe it's just a case of I just didn't use them enough to notice. I think the software update did fix, so it's definitely better today. I just refuse to lose health to this first part of the fight. I'm okay with losing health here, because this part is tricky. Stop doing that jab. It's the one attack I just don't have the timing on. Unfortunate. This part's basically home free. Best result so far. Very good result. Alright, bring it. Back to back, you're him. What the fuck? Pull up. There we go. Ha 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 ha! Eat a dick.
All right.
That's both Gerahim's done. Alright, I don't mind this. Get rid of the three fights that are probably the most tricky to get through. Let's just move it. I don't know why I swapped to it. The only thing that's gonna come of this is when I do get up to that Gerahim, it's gonna be a cakewalk now because I've gotten it to the point where I can fight him reliably. It's three of the harder ones done. Should be up to the leg part, all right. In an awkward spot. Just tiny rocks were covering it. going well. What is it? Okay, I'll take that. It's the first Waddles. Waddle's the first. One more. I'm gonna be more careful here. Mistake. I mean, it's still going pretty well. To battle 6. This one. lose some health here if I'm not careful. It's okay. That doesn't do anything. This is what the camera lock is just annoying. I'm trying to lock onto a target and it doesn't. Like, it does that because I'm running away. Hang on. Too long. Apparently everything has to be a Scarlet Strike. This part. You're trying to aim. This reminds you of Monsters, Inc. It does. It does have a Monsters, Inc. vibe to it. Thank you. That's six. Two more. Controls being I'm trying to be careful. Oh, that was bullshit. I really don't remember what happens here. Uh-oh. Okay. Oh boy. Now I got kamikazes. Shit. These bomb dudes are gonna be a problem. Their bombs just don't blow up. Okay, they're gone. Oh, fuck me. This is irritating. Reduce my health to nothing. Fuck this. It's not even the boss that is doing this, it's just enemy spam. Ugh, I hate it when that happens. Oh, forgot. Oh, they keep coming. Wow, that's annoying. Need to get further back. No, it doesn't. That's fucked. Everything was fine up until the point where I had the three big dudes. I think I just need to use a bomb right away there. Everything was going well up until that point. It's not even a boss. Like, why is that in there? Okay, hold up. I'm getting a bottle of water whilst it replenishes my health. I didn't get water, I found some Pepsi, so I got some Pepsi. Caffeine! Battle. Not taking damage from this dickhead right away. I hate when they do that. The Scorpion boss has a tendency of doing this as well, where it'll just use its charge move twice in a row very quickly. And I never see it coming. It's as bad as like when I'm fishing in Animal Crossing and the first bite is when I have to reel it in. It's just... there's a 50-50 chance I'll react. You have to close your eyes for fishing in Animal Crossing. I did that for a while when I was trying to do the 100 in a row without messing up in New Horizons. And just went by feel alone. Get down there. Could at least get the 100 in a row. If you want trying for 100, usually hit 70 and start getting two notes. No, there's definitely tension. Wow, two in a row. Wanker. Alright, let's make this count.
Help!
my god, beautiful. Beautiful. Didn't do the lunge once. That's what I'm talking about. Ooh. Yes! Hitless! Going from, like, struggling to this... I suppose the other thing is it's not 3 in the fucking morning right now, so... I'm full of energy and, focus. I got a couple hits in. It's fine. I gotta remember items carry over, so I gotta keep as many bombs as I can. That's 2. Hitless. Can do this. Hey, Ayana, thanks for the raid. How's it going? How's things? I'm doing boss rush and I'm trying to earn myself a shield. This is on hero mode as well. Already not here, right? Is that the official term now? Hello, is it Twitch yet? How are you? And thank you for gifting Ayana that sub. Gross. This is looking good. No. Okay, just gotta land the final hit. Gotten much better at landing on it. Okay, 4 fights, no damage. Oh boy. This is the fight where I could lose some health. Trying to be accurate. I'm Donkey Kong. All right. Ugh. I'm gonna see if I get a cheeky shot in. Got it. That is 5 fights without taking damage. It's looking good. Oh shit, it's another Gurren fight. Hold on, it's behaving weird. I forgot there was another one. Well, there's the first bit of health loss. This has been weird. Hold on. Okay, double blades now. Oh, that's gonna suck. Alright. But I mean, if I can parry the other one, I should be able to parry this one. This fight sucks. Why did I get this fight? That's a lot of health loss for one fight. That blows. But I guess there's no more Gurren fights I could possibly get. Okay. It's gonna be boss rush. This is almost like statically programmed in. It's not! Okay, it's first form Waddles. Alright, good. Give me a break. Damn. If I succeed here, I just have one more to go. I believe. Almost a mistake, but it's okay. One more. Why do you do that, camera? Okay, I gotta get above and drop behind it now. Whoa, why? Why didn't that work? Alright, either way, no damage taken. Okay. One more fight. Just hope it's something like Scorpion. Odds are it's probably gonna be the rush. We'll see. Alright, this is the big reward. It's Scorpion. The dream is alive! the shield. I earned it! Okay, we can leave. We can stop doing this now. There's zero incentive to go any further, though. So wait, did I get the heart piece as well, or is it, do I need to stop at 4? Oh, I have to do this again. Okay, I have to do this again and stop at 4. However, chat, I've earned the big one. That's not fair, I should get every reward. It's okay, I've done the hardest one. Getting up to 4 is no biggie. What a rip. I'm saving, though. I fought all 3 Girahims. I don't know if you would call that lucky or unlucky, but... How many hours did I put into this boss rush swing? 3.5, roughly. So I guess 1 stream, technically. If you average out the hours that I have a VOD at. 1 VOD segment, but split into 2. It's just... I would have kept going last night, but it was 3 in the morning and my reflexes were not good, so... I definitely played a lot better today. Tap. Tap. Now I just need to get up to 4. It's just... Ugh, less pressure. Dun 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 dun. Pressure! Alright. Look at it, glorious! The outfit is complete.
Hey! Okay.
That is a badge of honor more than anything else. I mean, the shield.
Okay!
Tumbleweed. I mean, getting tumbleweeds isn't hard. Everything else I've got stock of, so I might do that. Ooh. Oh, man. And on hero mode as well. Like, that's... not an easy thing. Alright, let's go get this heart piece now. It looks so good. Hey, did I do the minecart minigame? I didn't, did I? That's where there's another heart piece. Okay, so that's 2. Where are the other 2? I would imagine one of them is from the long shot cube that you get in the sky. So then that leaves one more. Where would the last one be? Just feels so right, you know? Alright, this is the last time we're doing this, because I have to earn the heart piece again. But same strategy, get the Girahims out of the way. You know, when we get up to this fight for real, it's just gonna be trivial. Running down to fight him is the harder part than actually fighting him. Shit. It's okay, I don't have to go that far with this. Ooh. I'm not playing well here. Does this shield just not lose durability? Not doing the jab. In. Thank you. Yeah, this is not going well, but I don't need it to go well. I just need to get to the fourth stage. Thank you. Jeez, that took too long. Yeah. Okay. Not the best, but I don't need it to be the best. Is this really trying to get you to do everything? Get it in time. It's all right. I mean, this first phase doesn't matter too much. That was close. Time investment. But you know what? It just looks so right. Oh shit, too low. They moved it at the last second. It was correct. It just... I don't know if I'll make it back up in time. Probably not. I'm surprised that worked. Still in it. Okay, two more. All right, this is a freebie. That's good. So just get through whatever the last fight is. Still not there yet. Alright, done. Cool. Just gotta win the next one. Probably gonna be Gear him, but you know what? I'm fine with that. Oh no, okay. Well, we're done here then. It's first phase Waddles. Even if I take damage, it's fine. Gotta get through this last bit, and then heart piece is mine. I can't believe the rewards don't stack. That's a little sad. Hey, how's it going? Whoops. Thank you. GG. Now we can leave here. See, had I known this, I probably would have taken the heart piece yesterday, and then today I just would have done the Hylian shield. But I thought the rewards were, you get everything you've earned, but it's fine. It's not that much of an extra commitment. Alright. Officially done this part. Ah, I can relax. Okay. I'm pretty sure I haven't done the minecart game. Pretty sure it's at the shipyard. Oh shit. My mistake. Hang on. Is there a quicker way I can get back up? Without going through these? I mean, I guess I can run past them. Bye. Okay, you can just run past them. Yep. A race against time. Okay. Is it heart stopping? Is that the hint? You got a heart for it? Okay. Is it the same as before? It would have to be, it would have to be. I need the Mario 64 music. Oh shit. It's alright. I try again. You don't lose health here. Well, it's a mini game now, so you get a heart piece for it. So it's just doing whatever I did when I succeeded, which I did this at max speed. You gotta do better than that. Better than that? How much better do I need to do? How do I go faster? It looked like the controller did much better. The way Link was leaning really looked janky. Yeah, I definitely feel the difference. I mean, I've been playing much better today. In sword fighting and in tilt problems. So do I actually have to tilt downwards to get this to go max speed? Like, how do I achieve a better time here? Nah, that's already bad. I'm getting off it. Oh, no. I did the wrong thing. I thought I did really well there, but... Apparently the time to beat is 1:05. I'm trying to get off this on purpose and it won't let me. That says something. I wonder if there's an... I don't know. If I can't get it this time, I might look up some advice as to how to do it. Because maybe there's something I'm missing in terms of acceleration. But I thought I did that last one really quickly. Like, I wasn't slowing down at all. Pro Controller also got a firmware update. I'll probably do that too. But I mean, this is night and day. Maybe the other side is quicker. That's also a possibility. Did worse. I'll try going up the other side and see if it helps. Because the other side is steeper, so maybe it offers you more acceleration. I don't know, we'll see. If I go right. Mm. Yeah, I don't know if that was quicker. ...105 is the time to beat, so I've already... No, this is significantly worse. Alright, give me a sec, chat. Rickety... Coaster... Let's see if there's any advice. It's all about tilting, so that's the thing. And it says to flick the remote when you do the jump, so, alright. Keep it straight most of the time. Much difference that made, but sure. Still worse. I might have to swap to non-motion controls on this. There's no shortcuts or anything, it's just the tilting. And if I'm honestly relying on that, I don't know. We'll be right back. How am I doing so badly? I haven't used the brakes at all. That's the thing, like... I'm not pressing the button to use the brakes. But I still have to shave off 7 seconds somehow. I'm gonna see if maybe non-motion controls is better to do this with, because this just seems... just too specific. That's bad already. I'm going off. See, if you do that motion, I get it. It's because you're not tilting correctly. Are you supposed to get? I did better. I have to shave 5 seconds off still. It's got to be perfect leaning. Yeah, I think so as well. But that's rough. Like, I don't think I messed it up that badly. This is one of these ones that is a bit too strict, I think. It's much like the archery minigame in Phantom Hourglass. That one, you had to not miss a target and you had to shoot quickly. You had to keep the combo. It was insane. This part here can be done better. No, I've messed this up already. It just makes no sense that it slows you down that much. I'm gonna try breaking at that turn. Everything else I can do without breaking, I think that spot I might need to break. Just to ensure I get up it with... Because maybe you don't lose as much speed with breaking compared to, say, a bad tilt. Admittedly, it was a little bit rocky at that spot. I think 110 should be the heart piece time, IMO. I haven't gotten 110 yet, but that, to me, is like the right challenge. I'm saying that from like a... It's on the cusp of being annoying. Still try, just so I can practice, but that was a bad turn. How am I supposed to do this turn? Okay. I'm really not doing that much better, so hold on. What do you have to do? Just out of curiosity. Let's see what happens. Doesn't say. All right, hang on. Bring up help quickly. It didn't explain the rules properly. Lean, okay. Wow, this just sucks. I'm doing... I'm doing roughly the same, even with non-tilt controls. I'm just not sure how I can improve the jumps, because if you break, you're slowing down anyway. Okay, how do you jump with non-motion controls, though? There's no... I haven't seen a button for jump. Maybe I should just... I know jumping with... Press in the stick. Nah, see, that's way more awkward. Like that? Okay. So it's jab. Was that smooth? I don't know. Wait, press in left stick or right stick? Yeah, I just did right stick. Still the same time. Press the left thumbstick to jump before the minecart reaches the pier. Okay. Thank you. I mean, I pressed the middle... I pressed down the stick on the left. It still seemed pretty rough, but maybe I just didn't do it at the right time. Have to press it pretty early. Press and hold, or just press? Press. All right, let's try it. Still roughly the... I mean, I did mess up a couple turns, so... Ugh. I might be here a while. Alright. So hold right. Okay, gotcha. But I mean, the times I'm getting the same times I was getting when using motion control, so. Just, I guess I don't have to flick like an idiot. Oh. Okay, that was better. And that was it. Okay. Not quite. Oof. Not quite, but definitely better. Okay. I just need to figure out the proper jump for the end part. I think that's all that's stopping me, but even then... I need to shave off, like, a couple more seconds. I still think it's too strict. Jump at the wooden structures right before the jump. Okay. Nah. But I can't tell if that would have made it. It's pretty much just that last bit. I think everything else I got down. Oh shit, I forgot to jump. Let it go off. I forgot to jump. I forgot to do the jump. I didn't react. Still. If I was getting between 105 and 110 and doing really well with it, I wouldn't think this was strict, but I haven't gotten anything under 110. I think this is too strict. That I can't hear over the sound of another thing that can make me go quicker. Is that quicker? I don't even know. I tried to do a jump there. I don't know if it helps. Does it help? Because that part looks like you get some air there, so I tried. Okay. Maybe watch a video of someone completing it. That's probably the call. Because sometimes, picture's worth a thousand words. God has the picture. No, but I mean in motion, if they do a jump here, like, it seems like you can do a jump there. That was 109. Okay, I'm watching this. What's this called? I'm gonna have a look. Cause I mean I'm not doing poorly. Rickety coaster. Just a sec. I wanna see a run. Okay, I'm watching someone do a run where they get under 115. Alright, I'm watching it. There has to be something, one minor thing that I'm not doing. There has to be one minor thing. Sorry, chat. This is important because I don't want to be here for an hour. I want to also see if they jump at the part that I jumped. Okay. So one thing, they go up the right hand side to hit the stretch faster. Okay. Right, so I just saw a run of it. It's the right hand side. But yeah, that the stretch, they were going way faster. That's, I think, where I'm losing my time, is I'm going up the left-hand side. Mm-hmm. Alright. That is a tight turn. I think I've already messed that up, but I just want to practice that. Okay. That part, yeah, you gotta react really quickly. But I think it's the correct way. That was sketchy, but let's just roll with it. Ah, I forgot the jump. Off we go. Lean. Off, 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 off. Get off. Thank you. Wow, looks like this stream is just gonna be me hitting my head against two brick walls. Let's fucking go! Got it. All right. Okay. All right, we're back. I mean, I probably could have done that with tilt controls. But, you know, let's keep it simple. So the only other thing I want to check, and I have a hunch this is where the other heart piece is. There was the Goron at the entrance to Barren Woods. Do that two more times. What, you think they're gonna give me another two heart pieces? Well, the other two heart pieces are just that annoying. That was the hardest heart piece to acquire, I think. Because the boss rush one, yeah, I mean, I think that one. Any chance that I'm dropping frames? Let me check real quick. Nope. Zero. Zero frames drop, bitrate excellent. Green across the board here. That being said, maybe the capture footage is. It's possible the capture card could be behaving weird. I'll tell you what. Yeah, refresh. If it doesn't fix it, I'll do like a capture card reboot. It takes a second. It's back. Alright, cool. Okay, so hold up. I'm gonna save, because if I mess this up, I don't get another chance at it for a while, so let's save. And then if I mess this up, I just reload. Definitely laptop looks smooth and crispy on phone. Good. Okay. Please. Life's Crimson Vessel. Yoo-hoo. Okay. Let's draw the heart. Okay, hold up. Astonishing. So that's what the ancient writing meant by Crimson Vessel. For helping me out with my research, I'd like to give you a little something. All right. This heart was dramatically better than the last heart. Yep. 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 So you can see that I wasn't making it up. It wasn't a cop-out for, I'm just not good at the game. There was something genuinely wrong. Okay. So that's it. Thought I just had shaky hands. No, 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 no. If I had hands that shaky, I would be concerned. I mean, I do have somewhat lack of coordination, but definitely not that shaky hands. It was 100% a problem. Okay, we can continue now. What were we up to? Oh yeah, the Triforce thing, right. But wait a minute. No, but it's not over, right? The Triforce building is not the end. Okay, hold on. There's one more piece, right? I think I know where it is. Yeah, it's one more piece, so I think I know where it is. Why did I think there was a long hook shot in this? I might be thinking of Twilight Princess, probably. I think I know where it is, because there's a spot that I didn't do, because I was like, oh yeah, that's the long shot, but if there's no long shot, then it's there. Out here. I think I remember now. Hang on. Yeah, it's this shit. Don't care. Alright, this is 100% the last heart. It has to be. I don't know anywhere else where it would be. Can I reach that? No, I can reach this. Guess now let's see what this is. I'm gonna be sad if it's not, because then it's... I'm pretty sure Pumpkin Island got everything, but... I guess we'll start going through a list in time, if it's not that. See, I don't have hands that shaky. Man, I wonder how many people are gonna watch this later and think that dude's like an old man who's got really shaky hands, or like probably has something wrong. It's just tweaked constantly, too much caffeine. I'm glad now that I decided not to skip this and play it again. It's given me a better appreciation for the game, but at the same time, it's also made me not like Fee, so... Alright, where is this? Apparently, I'm directly on top of it. Ah, there it is. Okay. Yeah. Sorry, bird. Drum roll, please. All right, we're done. 100%. Alright, I mean, I have to upgrade the bow still, technically. Should I just do that? I guess it's not 100% until the weapons are at their max potential, right? I just have to go catch a couple tumbleweeds. It's not really that bad. I mean, at this point, I should. If I went to that extent to get the damn shield, I may as well make sure everything's at its max potential. And that'll be this VOD here, is just acquiring the Hylian shield, 100% on the heart containers, and then getting weapons to max. And then we march to the end. So it's ending tonight. Tumbleweed hunt. We're gonna be a little bit like Animal Crossing for a little bit. Tumbleweed! Got it. Another one! Oh, damn it. Alright. Oh wait, no, it's not dead. Oh wait, it's gone now. Alright, we're waiting here. I think the way you do it is you just force it to respawn by rotating the camera. Or maybe going in and out of... Nope, there's another one. Ah, why does that happen? This is the downside to them, is they don't survive long enough. Yes. I heard it. Where is it? Uh-oh. No bueno. This is a problem. I mean, that's fine. If I take a 5-minute intermission and put them to charge, it should get them to 50%. They do charge really quickly. It's just the remaining... Come back. Come back. Got it. All right. It's just the remainder that... Yeah, both of them are low. Okay. Well, let's get this upgrade in place and then I'll put them to charge for like 5 minutes. So we'll do an intermission, which is what I was going to do anyway, but I guess this just confirms it. I've got it to say 10. The only other one I haven't gotten is Feather. But I have no idea where to get that. How many have I got? Seven. All right, three more. Two more. There's something about the spot that causes them to respawn. Okay, I wasn't moving Link there for a sec. Okay, one more. Alright, we're done. Just a sec. Just a hunch. I thought maybe... Hang on. All right, for now I'll leave it. I just thought maybe feathers would come from them, but they don't. Upgrade.
Okay.
You want to be prepared. Sacred bow.
Okay.
Stuff I didn't do the first time I played this. It uses the sacred power of the goddess to rain a terrible force upon enemies. Okay. Scattershot. That's it. All right, chat. Now it's officially 100%. I have everything. Max power, max upgrade. All hearts. All gratitude crystals. We're done. Now it's a march to the finish. Okay. Now, this is where this VOD is going to end for you, if you're watching on YouTube. I do hope you enjoyed the boss rush thing, as well as the minecart section. That's basically this VOD, but also the final set of upgrades. I have to take an intermission. This one isn't a choice because the Joy-Cons are low, so I'm going to put them to charge for 5 minutes. So just a 5 minute intermission. Get a drink, get a snack, and before you know it, I'll be back. And that should give them enough charge to get through the rest of it, as these do charge pretty quickly. But otherwise, yeah, thanks for tuning in if you're here on YouTube, and don't forget to do all that fun algorithm stuff if you want to support the channel. So, bye YouTube. We'll see you next time.